So all my niggas up in here with they fucking shorties and shit. They girls, they wifeys and shit. To them niggas.
Victoria don't know how to keep a secret. Like a nigga need pussy, a bitch need dick. Sex distance show, none out of every 10 hoes. Whether married or in love, done cheated before. And if they did it once, they probably do it again. Turn your back, Jerry Springer style, is screwing your friend. And that alone enough to make any nigga furious. Maybe you wasn't hitting it right, maybe she just curious.
Cute, dead serious, your girl all gigglish. Cause she know I'm right, somebody slid up in that clitoris. How to know if your girl cheating? Do she go out every weekend? Freaking, you and her Harley speaking. She hang with hoes and you hate them chicks. Lead a club round 3, don't get home to 6. Probably met some nigga, she ain't going home. Claim the battery died on the mobile phone. You found a number, she swears she don't know whose it is. She know more niggas than you in the music biz. You try to talk to her, but she in her own world. On the phone with some nigga acting like it's her homegirl. You don't think your girl got bones in the closet? Bring it up, she start an argument, change the topic.
Hey yo, turn it up and take a look at your bitch. If she's smiling, somebody stuck a dick in your bitch. Now think about when you not around, who she be with? And think about the bullshit you got away with.
You better pay attention now, or you gonna cry later. Middle of the night, a nigga blowing up her sky pager. You can't hear it though, she got it on vibrator. She be creeping cause she think you gonna violate her. When you having sex, is she already sore? Did the pussy feel like it was tighter before? Is she getting gifts she couldn't normally afford? Been together 4 months and she already bored? If your girl is cheating, got her legs open wide, you never know. She could be playing for both sides. She might be cheating with another chick, G. Cause nowadays all bitches ain't strictly dick.
Hey yo, turn it up and take a look at your bitch. If she's smiling, somebody stuck a dick in your bitch. Now think about when you not around, who she be with? And think about all the bullshit you got away with. I said turn it up and take a look at your bitch. If she's smiling, somebody stuck a dick in your bitch. Now think about when you not around, who she be with? And think about all the bullshit you got away with.
Hey yo.
Huh?
Let me ask you something.
Yeah.
You love me?
Yeah, I love you.
Yeah, right. It was just sex, probably ain't mean nothing to her. It was just sex, it was just a fuck to her. No emotion, no love, no feeling inside. It was only one time, it was only one night. It was just sex, probably ain't mean nothing to her. It was just sex, probably just a fuck to her. No emotion, no love, no feeling inside. It was only one time, it was only one night. What's up? How you doing, Mr. Gaffney?
All right, man. How are you?
I'm all right, man. That's what I'm saying, man. Tell me something, man. What's up, man? How's shit looking for, nigga?
Well, it looks like you're gonna have to do the time.
The fuck you mean I'm gonna have to do the time?
Well, from the way it looks with these charges and your prior record, we're lucky we even got the judge to consider your appeal.
Oh. Yo, fuck that, man. Yo, man. Yo, nigga, man, you told me I had a fucking chance, man. What the fuck?
Yo, Kirk, come on, man. Calm down. It's your third strike here.
What the fuck you mean, calm down, man?
It's your third strike here. You're lucky we even got the judge to consider this case.
Fuck that, man.
What do you want?
What's up? I want you to give me the fuck up, man. What the fuck you talking about, man?
What, man? What do you want? What do you want?
Fuck, man.
What? What do you want? What do you want? What do you want?